The ghetto of Lodz was the second largest in Nazi-occupied Poland. The Nazis built a wooden fence around it and cut electricity and water. 164,000 Polish Jews were interned there, along with foreign Jews, as well as Sinti and Roma. The Nazis used these propaganda photos to show how well Jews were treated in the ghettos. Overall, 204,000 people passed through the ghetto. Only 877 were still there at the end of the war.